I'm G Singh. I am the CEO of Temple Underground Radio and Temple Underground Magazine. And, I am also a practitioner of Tai Chi, a combination or a conglomerate with experiences from the box of Western boxing, which is, of course, pugilistic boxing, the giving and taking of punishment without showing any significant damage for the effort. And then, of course, I study internal alchemy. So the pugilistic internal alchemy is my way. It comes from studying yoga, Ashtanga yoga, and the eight branches, with an emphasis on pranayama and the stages beyond that. It also comes from studying Yang style, boxing, wrestling, Western style, Wu style. And the treatises that come from that are the treatises of Pisciana, Boxiana, Pugilistica, The Art of Boxing by David Mendoza, which is the first definitive book that I've read and studied. And then written at almost around the same time, or at least published around the same time, is the Tai Chi Chuan, which is Tai Chi Great Extreme Long Boxing by San Shen Fan. And then the explanation of that work as far as what it means to be a great strength long boxer, which is a supreme ultimate fist practitioner, or ability for an individual to perform and show the supreme ultimate fist, which is written in the treatise Tai Chi Chuan by Wang Zhangyu. And then from there, I studied extensively to find in my book the Art of Wisdom Tai Chi Chuan, Yu Wei's Five Character Secret, and Essentials of Form and Push Hands Training. These are the basics of what I've studied besides the songs of Tai Chi, the eight songs of Tai Chi, the 13 postures or 13 methods of Tai Chi. I've gone beyond that to study some 20th century work, but also to study some 20th century work that is important to me, which culminates in the Wu style work, which would be the Wu family Tai Chi Chuan, which is an explanation or annotation of Yang family Tai Chi Chuan from the back Yang Von Hao's lineage, a small circle. And of course, I really would love to find out more work. I've read a few, but more work and studied more understanding of Yang Xiaohao, whose work in pugilism is really great. The closest I've ever got to that is Wu Menzia's work, which is the 9 songs and 81 postures of Yang family Tai Chi. We'll be right back. who have put together the best ideas I've seen to put the exercise together to begin this process at a higher level, the Kadriorg Taiji Boxers from Estonia. They put together a ball drill. I've begun ball drills. I've always done ball drills. You'll see the ball right in front of me and in front of the bag. I'm going to show you a ball drill today, okay, that has all the 13 methods, or basically the first 8 gates. And then some other issues that should be a part of Tai Chi, such as blocking, intercepting, blocking, and pivoting for me, and pivoting. So you're going to see all these techniques that allow individuals to fall into emptiness, to have their work stop before it starts, to have their work dispersed, their energy for incoming force dispersed and misdirected, all different types of this. And the ball teaches this. So the first step, I wanted to introduce this, the ball. We're going to start working on it. You'll see the different techniques, and then we'll discuss it. Okay. So the first thing you want to do is you want to get down. Okay? Getting down is not as easy as it looks, but you can get there. And you want to spin the ball. I go 9 times each one. That was 2. Until I find and feel myself sinking and melting. The ball also helps me keep my back as straight as it can be. So when I stand up, I can work. Okay, the first section is a warm-up, a single arm warm-up. As my son walks around, gets a little closer and shows stuff, you'll see how I'm working with it, how my feet is working. You should be able to see my feet and everything. Can you see it, Dante?
Yes, sir.
The feet and everything are working. Now, of course, when you want to feel the center of your body, you want to feel it in the pit of your stomach, sitting still works. If you can sit still and still feel, you'll find that the play the pipa posture, okay, is the one, or strum the guitar, is the one you want to use. Because one hand circles in a wide circle, and the other hand circles in a smaller circle. Kind of just like an atom. Remember what I said about the spiral? The spiral, okay, is a biomolecular structure that we can find at the DNA level, is how we're structured together. Now this was defense. This is alpha. Pushing on the individual. And now I get to work the opposite direction. Every time I find myself one hand supports and goes in a circle, the other hand moves. And then I attack. This is the ward-off series. And then we go into the double hand ward-off. And the roll back. Again. Now with the rollbacks, with this particular exercise, it's kind of hard not to get into the block. Blocking is a part, blocking interception is a part that really doesn't get seen in Tai Chi. But you really have to do it. And it involves almost all the different motions that you see in the first 4 gates. It's the first 3 of them. Okay, notice my feet moving while I'm moving, rolling back while it's moving. And now I'm taught the other side. And then
begin blocking. Keep moving. And rolling back. Now, we're going into the press hand. Now, I also want to roll back a different way for you. So let's roll back here. When I roll back, I set here. Notice my feet are opening. I'm rolling them back and attracting them into entrance. And also, the front hand that's rolling does its job. The other hand is lifting, always trying to uproot. This is a neutralizing factor. Incoming force being misdirected, dispersed, energy dispersed, and the body lifted. All this stuff, same with this one, double on ward off, and then back into it. And again, locking, locking, rolling, rolling, and then here, locking, locking, rolling, rolling, and then here. Very beautiful. Now,
that's all I'm doing. I'm not trying to hurt, I'm just redirecting your power. You can do that to me all day long. If you practice right, pressure's here, step back away from the pressure, and do a roll back with Dave, and then step back again. That's all you gotta do. That's what I'm doing to you. Yeah, now you're working. Double on ward off. Here, 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 and stepping back.
Press. Right now you can't see it from this side, so let me show it here. The press. The press is an interesting character because I do use my shoulder with the press. I have no choice. But coiling tan comes from it. And the push to the bottom. Okay. Coming back around, clearing the top. And then press from the other side. Coiling tan. Push. Clearing and blocking the center. And pressing again. My press. And then I will roll back and put press on it. I'm never going to roll back from you, so I never worry about it. Pressing again. That's a push. Now. Once we get through with it, we have to go into the regular push now. This is quote by Master Mosarov says that this is the secret of Tai Chi. It leads to the motions of being able to cannot be touched. So I want you to see my foot movement and my hand movement. This guy, I'm assuming that this individual is as good as me. If he's as good as me, he's going to be able to stop me and get me off guard. Okay? Foot movement is important because if I'm employing this as a defensive tool, I'm going to have more than one person working with me. So the feet must move. And I'm doing it.
Much strength. Pull down. Very nice.
Now, once I get through with that,
I have to get into my split. Split and twist.
I want you to see how my feet are moving. This is the next full gig. If the first was heaven, earth, fire, and water, this one is mountains, lake, thunder, and wind.
This is the beginning of it. With the core splitting, it's very much wind, or the lightning that will result from a storm with wind, which will be the thunder. The thunder's not here. If I can get this motion down, notice how I'm doing it. I am lifting and pushing the person away.
If I get it just right, I can move into my next one,
which is grasp and club.
Bringing the person down after getting him off balance. But
then the first one a little steady, but
a little shaky, but then
my body loosens up into it.
My kidneys open up. And I start to use
the Dr. Miles buffer of yarn. I yawn and I sigh. And if I do think about it, the way the Kadriorg people do, the Estonians, a golden lotus club.
I realize I can do this all day, but I start also to feel it in my belly. A nice little spiraling in my belly. This is good.
There you go. Elbow, nice. Elbow, nice.
There you go, Dante, you're doing it. You're doing it.
Hold back. Press. Now I've got to get into the shoulder. This is when the whole arm starts to work.
My son's going to move away towards me. He's going to come out the other direction. But once you look at it,
you look there. Okay. And then from here to the elbow.
Circling. Elbow. Look at the feet, guys. Look at the feet. Everything.
Circling.
Very nice.
And elbow.
The feet do the job. This is well. That's a circle. So I have gone through the ward off, the roll back, the press, the push.
to split, to grasp and pluck, to pull down, the thunder of the elbow, and the power of the shoulder. Some of my lower jaw working. Everything's aligned perfectly. I got this going. So now, I can back. Even throw punches through it and work. And everything flows.
Wow. Oh, get rid of everything.
Not like Lewis.
That's what happens.
Do that what you're supposed to do. Right. Do that what you're supposed to do. Nope. Put the piece of roll back. Exactly right. On the ball, I change speed constantly. I use the foot to the right and punch. Turn off again. I split. My weight is not on my heel. The weight is on the balls of my feet. Why? Because if I want to sit down, I can't.
Hurts me again.
Every time I punch, you go back to the blocking for me. Right. That's right. That's right. And put me away. Thank you. My shoulder. I mix it up. You have to muscle those motions, and I elbow. Watch my hands, though. A couple times my hands may not be where they need to be. Remember, find somebody as good as me. And then bring it all the way back down. Test those thighs. Make sure they work. And back down. This is how it's done.